Hi, I'm Matúš, I'm a developer in MyQ, and I'm here to talk about MyQ Roger. MyQ Roger is a great companion app for Microsoft 365, and it already integrates with OneDrive and Universal Print. So, what's new in this version? Universal Print is now fully integrated, and there is no middleware between the app and Microsoft servers. The user is now able to browse his OneDrive folder directly on the device or on the mobile app, and they can select files for printing. Users can also select folder which they can scan to. So the way Microsoft Universal Print is integrated into the device is that there is no middleware. So there is no unnecessary flow of data through the site servers and it doesn't consume any bandwidth unnecessary. As there is no print server involved, the user sends the jobs directly to the Azure and it waits there until it's picked up on the device. There are added benefits for all of the groups of the company. There is no added cost of purchasing and maintaining servers. There is only subscription to MyQ Roger and Microsoft 365 necessary. IT administrators can also benefit from this, as connecting Roger to Microsoft 365 is fully automatic and the admin only needs to follow a simple registration wizard. All devices registered in MyQ Roger are connected to the Universal Print at the same time. Once the admin registers the service, all of the devices in the tenant are automatically configured and connected to the Universal Print. And in a future version, we are planning to release a single sign-on with a user sync, so it will be possible to synchronize your users from Azure ID. Why we think users will love MyQ Roger is that they can use the same identity for Azure as Roger. Users can decide if they want to print directly from their OneDrive or use Universal Print. MyQ Roger transforms classic workplace into the digital one, so everybody can focus on what they do best.